The citizens of Flint are being repaid after a water crisis that left many with major medical issues. A federal judge gave the final approval on a $626 million settlement. It's meant to compensate tens of thousands of people impacted by lead exposure and other contaminants from the city's drinking water. According to court documents, citizens will be paid directly through a victim's compensation fund.